I am Dr. Aaron Motsoaledi, the Minister of Health. South Africa has launched a new innovative pill called FDC. It means people who are on HIV treatment are no longer going to take a cocktail of drugs, but just one pill once a day. It has got fewer side effects, it's easy to take, very effective. We have started with pregnant mothers who are HIV positive and lactating mothers and people who are newly diagnosed with HIV. People who are already on ARVs, if they have to switch over, they are going to have to discuss individually with their own doctors starting from June 2013. With FDCs, you live a long, healthy, and productive life.